Why do you think he went?
Because his friends and I convinced him to go.
Do you think he thought what this might mean if he went?
I don't think he really thought. I feel like he was kind of forced, as he was forced in many other...
Okay, all right. While you were in Africa, Henry helped to build a school and helped many others. Why would he do this if he didn't care about the poor and needy?
I mean, he cared, but I don't think he cares as much now as he did before.